And what is this? Tell me, stranger, what brings you down these dank passages? Salvage? Riches? The allure of a most magnificent death? If you must die, it should be at the hands of a monster like me. My victims are almost as infamous as I am. I have touched the hand of death and been chosen. So it is with all great men. We transcend mortality. But you wouldn't know of such things, would you? Death will not have me. Not until I am satisfied. And I am not satisfied. Oh no, I still hunger. Sinking your ship was only the start. Now it must be stripped to its bones, picked apart piece by glorious piece. Everyone scavengers. It is how we survive. Killing the crew, well, that was for pleasure. Forgive me if I like to treat myself every once in a while. Will I? The Alpha Navy tried to stop me once. They sought to stretch my neck. Yet who do you think ended up dangling from the gallows? Don't make the same mistake they did. Don't come to my home and call for my head. It's foolish, and worse, disrespectful. I will forgive you this once, but that is all. Now leave Gallows End.
Listen to Dead Kell, stranger. Find a ship, find a captain, and sail far, far away from Gallows End. I'll see that your friend gets to the village. After that, I'm going to do some exploring. There was another crash not soon after yours, a ship that ran aground up north. I was planning to follow the survivors inland, but there also might be something of value in their wreckage. I wouldn't call him a close relation, but I've seen him from time to time. He doesn't show his ghastly face around Cape Solace that often. I guess even he's got an interest in good salvage. Good idea. I can't tell if these castaways are going to be friendly or just plain mad. Look at you. Perhaps I'll see you back at Cape Solace. Till then, try to stay out of trouble. Bye.